Zombie apocalypse.
Furnace too hot for you. Let Yeti take place.
Do not worry.
Yeti reliable will return with marble.
Bless me.
Go get marble, Yeti. Allergy is very unpleasant. The marble is in this shelter. You must find it. Use left stick to tell the Yeti which direction to go. Use action button to make the Yeti jump. Gusty wind take Yeti to high places, yes? Now go, find shelter, find marble. All of the bunkum relies on you.
This marble is lost deep inside the labyrinth. You must find way to guide it to freedom. Ah, look at this. Down is up. Up is down. Very amusing, I think. Sometimes the only way forward is to use blinking ball. Do you remember how used? My mind full of sand, so I forget. Yes, there is Marble. Quick, pull the chain. No, 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 no. Now Marble has run. Run, chase, get. It makes great escape. Catch Marble. Use blink ball. Marble, that is it. It's moving. Marble here, silent friend. Instead, only fun and mild peril. Attach it to lines like this using the R1 button and the left stick to control. Lines can even move between layers like this.
Just keep holding the R1.
And don't forget, you can still jump while attack quickly now. Onto the rocket before it leaves you behind. We need that marble to awaken the...